We study homes and prices every day. As real estate agents, one of our most important jobs is to track market statistics. We need to counsel our clients on one of the largest financial transactions of their lives, and we use data to help them make good decisions. So we've been happy to see inventory levels rising year over year. It's something that gets lost in the news, that there are actually more homes coming on the market every year. But with homes selling in less than 30 days on the market, they sell just as quickly as they come on. So let's look at the good news today about housing inventory. Did you know that there have been 61% more homes for sale in San Mateo County this year versus 2020? And that there's been 36% more homes for sale in Santa Clara County versus the same time last year? Now, you may say that 2020 was a strange year to sell homes, and you're right about that. But let's look at the first 6 months of 2019 versus 2021. We see an 8% increase in Santa Clara County and a 25% increase in San Mateo County of available housing inventory. More inventory plus attractive interest rates means that 2021 is shaping up to be a great year to buy or sell a house. So what are your real estate plans? Call us and we can help you make the right move.